Like a gulf from the noise of thunder, I can hear all my thoughts pulled under, being drowned out by fear of something sinister. Rooting my mind, tearing me down, it's come alive and I want out. My life is a mess of plain old innocence. Coming to terms with all of my doubts, wanna play safe but I don't know how, when I can't even see what's coming after me. My thoughts all alone, or will I be heard by this incessant beast? I say what I want in my head, not aloud, but somehow he hears without a doubt. I never did wish this upon me, so why me?